What are you doing here?
What's it look like? Regarding the bridge, of course. We make sure that no beasts cross the bridge. Make sure you... Where do you think you're going?
To the camp.
You ain't come to make trouble, have you?
Diego says I'm to meet him in the camp.
Okay, in you go then.
Any news?
Nah, everything's the same as ever.
Tell me something about the old camp.
It's the biggest and most powerful of the three camps. Gomez and his guys control the camp and thereby the whole ore trade. Once a month, the king sends us everything we need. We've got the old guy in our grip, you understand? He sends us wine, bread, meat, weapons, everything. You can also get some of it. All you have to do is join Gomez's people.
What about the two other camps?
The two other camps split up to pursue their crazy escape plans. There's the new camp in the west of the colony, where the mages think they can just detonate the barrier as soon as they've scraped enough ore together. And then there's the sect loonies in the east. Their camp is in the middle of the swamp, and they're praying to their idol to set them free. He hasn't responded so far. If I were you, I wouldn't waste my time on those madcaps.
Tell me more about the barrier.
There isn't much to tell. It's impenetrable.
What happens if I just walk out of here?
The last one who tried that reached the other side a dead man. This damn barrier lets you in, but you'll never get out of here.
If there's a way out, I'll find it.
You're already in a rush to get out of here? But you've only just arrived.
Take care. You don't look as though you'd just let anyone get into the castle.
Only Gomez's men are allowed in the castle.
I want to work for Gomez.
Oh yeah? Then what makes you think Gomez will be interested in having you work for him?
Diego says you decide who Gomez is interested in.
Huh? If Diego thinks you're okay, why doesn't he take care of you? Look, let me explain. Diego's gonna test you. If he thinks you're good enough, I'll let you into the castle to see Gomez. Whatever happens after that is up to you, okay?
I'll talk to Diego. Why don't you give me the test?
It ain't that easy, kid. Any newcomer who wants to get anywhere needs a patron. That patron has to be one of Gomez's people. He'll test you. And if you fail, you're his responsibility. That's the law around here.
There must be something you want done.
No. The things we guards deal with are a bit above you, kid. You just stick to the tasks your patron sets for you.
I'm quite capable of doing anything you tell me to.
Oh, so you're intent on failing, eh? There is one thing that only someone who's not with Gomez can see to. But I'm warning you, you blow this and you'll be in mighty big trouble.
I'm ready for your task.
What I'm about to tell you is between you and me, and nobody else must ever hear about it. Understood?
Sure.
We have a problem with a guy from the new camp. His name's Mordrag. He's been stealing from the ore barons. Of course, that applies to a lot of the rogues in the new camp. But this guy has the nerve to come to our camp and sell our stolen goods to our boys. He's gone too far. But he knows I can't do anything about it.
Why?
Because he's under the protection of the mages.
Sounds to me like the mages are your problem.
Yeah, but they're a problem that's hard to solve. A few years back, one of the shadows tried to stab the High Magician of the Circle of Fire while he was sleeping. They found him later in the Outer Ring. In fact, he was scattered all over the Outer Ring.
Why do the mages protect that Mordrag?
Because they use him as a gopher. Our local mages are in contact with the mages over in the new camp. They often send gophers back and forth. They're likely to become very unpleasant if I throw one of their gophers out of the camp or have him killed.
What about me? What do you think the mages will do to me?
You're new here. You'll be okay. But I'm responsible for what my boys do. That's why it's vital that you keep your mouth shut.
Where can I find Mordrag?
You'll find him at the south gate on the other side of the castle, just beyond the entrance. The bastard wouldn't dare come any further into the camp.
I'll take care of it.
Hey, you! The right decision.
Hey, man. New here? I haven't seen you before. I'll join you for a while, if you don't mind. I'm sure you'll need a friend.
Get lost.
You're not in a good mood today, are you? I better come with you. Tell me, where are we going? Or is it supposed to be a surprise? I like surprises.
How's things?
Not bad. If you can cook well, you have many friends here. Would you like some of my rice stew?
Thanks.
You could do me a favor.
What can I do for you?
You must be used to good food. I have a new recipe. Meat bug ragu a la snaff with rice and mushrooms. You can have as much as you want, but I still need 3 meat bugs and some hell mushrooms. 5 should be enough.
Sounds good.
Then go and see you get me the things. The last one I sent just hasn't come back. Must have deserted to the new camp.
Who was the guy you sent before me?
His name was Nick. He was pretty discontented here. I think he's in the new camp now. I sent him to collect mushrooms, but he didn't come back.
Where can I find meat bugs?
Everywhere where there's garbage laying around. You should be able to find some at the deserted huts near the castle wall. Don't get confused by their ugly looks. Once cooked, they are tasty.
Where can I find hell mushrooms?
If you leave through the south gate, that's the collapsed tower. You'll see a plain directly in front of you. There's mushrooms growing there.
Hey, you!
If you want to get rid of your protection money, you've picked the wrong day.
Yeah? Why's that?
'Cause I'm not here!
Oh? Where are you then?
I'm actually at the castle, sitting by the big campfire, drinking a mug of beer.
Then how come I'm talking to you?
Nick's vanished. This district is usually his responsibility. And until he reappears, Thoris has ordered me to guard it.
Do you know where Nick's got to?
No, and I'm not likely to find out. If anything, the diggers in this district might know something, but diggers don't talk to guards. Especially not now they know I hate this filthy work. I bet they're laughing behind my back.
Why don't you just collect some more protection money?
Nick did his rounds before he disappeared. There's not much left to collect now.
It's about Nick.
Yeah?
No news.
Keep me posted.
Speak up for me in front of Diego, would you?
Depends. If you demonstrate that you've learned something as a thief, we could make use of you.
How am I supposed to do that?
Learn a thief's skill. You need to become more skilled in sneaking around, pickpocketing, or opening locks. Then you'll have my vote.
I want to become
a
shadow. Can you help me?
I wouldn't know how.
Don't pay attention to me. I'll stay with you. Don't worry.
I want to join the camp. Can you help me?
I might be able to, if you manage to impress me. Some of the best fighters from all three camps come here to compete against each other. Challenge one of them to a fight. I'll watch you, and if you're good, maybe I'll think about it.
What's your job here?
I'm in charge of the arena. I organize the bets, hire new fighters, you know.
I thought the old camp and the new camp didn't get on. So why do you let their people fight here?
It's simple. There's fights here once a week, and the diggers always like to see one of the rogues from the new camp get flattened. If one of them fights, there's more bets, and that's good for business. Personally, I can't stand the swines from the new camp. But business is business.
Do you train fighters at all?
Yeah, but not just for fun. If you want me to train you, you'll have to pay for it.
I want to place a bet.
But there's no fight on. The next fight's due in a couple of days. There'll be an announcement.
What are you doing here?
Me? I'm fighting for the glory of the Sleeper.
You fight in the arena?
I was sent here from the swamp by my masters to fight for the Sleeper. I'll fight here for his higher glory, so all infidels can see how strong his power has made me.
You fight in...
I was sent here. I'll fight...
What is the Sleeper?
You will find priests who'll be able to answer that question better than I can in our camp. I'll just tell you this much. The Sleeper is our Redeemer. He has led us to this place, and he'll get us out of here.
You mean you're waiting for your God to liberate you?
Yes, and the wait will soon be over. A great invocation is currently being prepared.
Could you describe the way to your camp?
There are always some novices around here in the old camp, willing to accompany newcomers like you to our camp. You only need to speak to them.
What kind of invocation is it you're planning?
Our prophets say that the common invocation of the Sleeper is the key to freedom. If you want to find out more about it, just come to our camp.
I'm new here. Who are you?
I'm Kareem. You must have just been booted in here, or else you'd have heard of me. I'm the best fighter this damned camp has ever seen.
Hi, I'm new here.
You don't say. Tell me about the outside world. It's been over a month since I heard anything from outside. I'm Kurgo. I fight in the arena.
Are you good?
At fighting? I haven't been doing it for long, but I've already won a fight.